Get magma orb, firewall, fire totem. I mean, that's whatever. Light EK storm blast explosive traps. Pretty nice, huh? Only like half elemental though.
Yes, that's what this place smells like.
Traps feel so insane at the start when you have no cast speed whatsoever. Oh, I didn't bind quick step. Oh no, we can't do that. We cannot do that. They cannot corrupt DD. What do you mean? I did corrupt it. I mean, you can't. Of course you can. Meal is for detonate dead. Because I corrupted it and I didn't get Vol. Vol DD is kind of big.
I'm impressed by how much this place wants me dead.
We also welcome having just a bunch of random ass gems. Doesn't work on Xbox to corrupt that gem. That would be weird. I can't imagine it's a different game on Xbox. I mean, I guess it is. It's ported for different controls, so perhaps. Perhaps it is. I don't know.
Stay sharp.
I think quick step is actually useless.
Mm-hmm. Take care.
You can't sell the, I guess. Okay, can I make something of this character? I mean, I have like no gems now, so not really. What's the gem requirement there? 17, 19. Yeah, not really. Not really.
You swore sinew and soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. For years you put.
Okay. Use gamepad on PC? What's gamepad exactly? Like a controller? But this character needs to go to Act 4. That is pretty far away. But Templar can be really strong. So
company just yet.
I know. Goodbye.
Yes, sir.
Fine.
Flying flame. I guess we probably just do rolling magma again. Goat's horn is level 6. Pretty good. That's pretty good. Sure, we'll probably use those. That thing is crazy at this level somehow. And start leveling this detonate dead, and most of the stuff is like level 10 or something. Right, so
my nightmares, they were prophecy.
Not sure what I'm gonna level with. I think Absolution is super good early. It's not bad, but I think it's not amazing. I don't need the extra Quicksilver. Actually, I might get it. I might do 3 Quicksilvers on the Witch. Yeah, this is gonna be a mule. It might be like a mule all the way, though. Heal 3 of 5. Hopefully not that many. As my first transmute, ladies and gentlemen. not it. Let's do elemental. I don't think I want to do a minion build here. Fire resistant. I think we're going to skip those. Maybe we can do like Searing Bond or something. Don't know if it's any good at low level, that's no problem with it. Yeah, we're just getting a few extra gems here. I'm not sure what spell I want to use. So much more smooth once you get damage nodes on a character, though. It's insane. About 1-3 is going to be a lot. Waypoint yet, I guess. Ah, fine, let's just do the submerged passage. What is a good skill to use that Templar actually gets? I guess the bouncy thing is okay, but it's Blazing Salvo, Riptide Brand. Blazing Salvo is a pretty good skill, right? Investment. Mostly used with traps. Did I just quit the game? Is there a queue? Okay, there's not. Good. We good, boys, we good.
Farewell.
We can use? No. Yes. I mean, no. No, that sucks. Do that. I mean, yeah, we should probably convert to the wands now. I guess I can do the area nodes also, but maybe we do. Dude, that guy is blazing levels now. It's insane how much more gear this character has found. I guess I should consider using detonate to have it. It's pretty good, right? Scrolls is surprisingly a lot. move speed? No, just attack. I probably need to keep up my dexterity a little bit. It's the one that always has the Legion. Sure. Get a divine at level 4. Wow, nice. That's already done this one.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom.
Let me see what level I need for that other scepter, because I know I have one that has like a lot of flat bonus. Oh. That's it, I guess. Okay, sure. For that, yeah, okay. That if strength, cold attacks. I don't think I'll need the int.
Be well.
I actually see what I have for corpses here, because I think I have two. It's for a haunted modifier. Don't know what haunted is. Two modifiers, still magic. I guess we need more for rares, huh? I really hope that picks up in maps, because that seems pretty terrible right now. Greatly increased experience. Okay. That was the wrong one, but double. Thank you. Those don't even drop items. Insane how tanky that is. I think this has the drop mod though, so it drops. That's it, huh? I guess cool. Whoa, what the fuck is that thing? Get an XP on this. Only that much. More of like a novelty outside maps, I suppose.
I must have time to gather my will.
Level 11.
Here, in Rayclast, but I
still don't really know what skill I want to use. This character has to go to Act 4. Just the first quest gives the golem, so enough.
Your crime is finished. Your sentence is death. Let me embrace you.
Character is stronger than the witch already.
Place now, tormented.
Besides, take care.
Farewell.
Damn you, PewE League today. You're on right 124. Thank you. That's a big one. Thinking maybe I get like the dexterity now. Where is that? It's up there. It's kind of annoying. If I go through there, it's fine. Yeah, let's do that. I did get invited to the PoE event, but I couldn't make it. Yeah, we're gonna have two, and we signed up for the first one, and then they canceled the first one, but couldn't make the second one, so the second one is the one they ended up doing, unfortunately for me.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of their father.
It feels like I'm literally just beating the game twice as easy now. He has 200 DD DPS. I'm not sure my witch has that. I mean, it is ignite based, so it's not really like one to one, but I mean, still, that's pretty crazy, right? Probably just get all the witch starter stuff. Have an intelligence requirement. Oh, that's kind of cool. I can like armor items. Oh, armor items. You okay? B.
And become a weapon to crush the undead.
Fire two spells. I mean, it's probably better than that one. Oh, but now I don't have a green socket. I mean, I'm not really using that. I guess based on the positioning, you kind of get to link them up, huh? That's interesting. I didn't think of that. The extra modifier one is actually probably really good then. Dexterity, actually. That's probably better. And that one. one is 40. Yeah, that's probably quite good.
This is neither the time nor the place. If you
hearing Bond storm call. Text quiet. Another ring there. I mean, that thing is pretty whatever. It's just to hold gems. Strength, life, cold.
Yes.
Maybe not the armor one.
Take care.
All right, let's try Stormbrand. Tex, quiet! Maybe we do that. Sounds pretty good. Exile. There's like brand damage there. Damage. Those. Oh, you ordered already? Okay. Thank you, Douglas. Thank you. I won't. Sleepy Douglas.
corrupted beyond humanity. I must cure this plague before it sickens all of God's creation. This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption. The lair of a toy maker with pretensions of God.
Yeah.
Save your judging game.
That thing! It slaughtered everyone! Help me!
Travel far.
What is this? Unable to connect to achievement server. It's like some new thing. Also, it feels like Stormbrand kind of sucks. Spent 2 hours trying to fix hard crashes. I must have haven't had any. A lot of the time people report issues not really experiencing them myself. We have to get this character to Act 4, which is definitely pretty annoying. This should make the run with the witch a lot easier. Being ahead on for these things. Also, DP damage is pretty good. I'm thinking maybe I'll go fire actually on this. Streamer is back. I'm gonna go fire. I'm not really digging Stormbrand, and we don't really get a lot of gem rewards anymore. Calling one, huh? I'm going to be playing a Golemancer Detonate Dead Witch, but the problem with Golemancer is that you need lots of golems. The game only gives you one, so. One from Syosa? Yeah, one from Syosa, but there are a few other gems that I need that are also Syosa exclusive, so it's kind of a mess. Should just look into the fire nodes. Go through the HP. I probably will need a little bit of HP. Alternatively, I can go with the dexterity nodes. Are aura gems still busted? I mean, they are good, yes. I busted. And reduce flask charges. I didn't realize how little dexterity those gloves give. That might be a bit of a problem, actually. You have a green now, so I probably should use those. Speed sick. Okay. Fatality, detonate dead, holy flame, actual move speed boots. Fire damage, I mean, the fire damage plane probably is better for the witch. That's done, I think that's done, I think that's done.
What trouble?
Okay. I think I will actually go through the HP nodes. Oh my god, I got neither of those? Assassin Tornado with power charge. I think Assassin Tornado is really, really good. But, didn't really want to play it. Just for Ruthless, of course. Poison Tornado's base damage is so high. Yeah, I just didn't really want to play it. I don't know what graveyard crafting is like in the normal game, but in Ruthless, most of them only have one modifier. Like, if you craft an item in Ruthless, it's a blue with one modifier. Is that how it is in the normal game?